Right.
The solution was provided to you by, very eloquently, by an audience member who said we should listen to what Diane Abbott has to say in this regard. And I don't know if anyone else sitting in this room right now was furious on Wednesday at the fact that the Westminster establishment stopped Diane Abbott from being able to question the Prime Minister. And
you mean the Speaker of the House?